Gandhi Ashram School was started by the late Father Edward George McGuire, a Jesuit priest from Canada, in the year 1993. He was hugely inspired by the life of Mahatma Gandhiji, the father of our nation. He came to India in the 1950s and spent his entire life in the hill districts of Darjeeling and Kalimpong of West Bengal, working for the poor through education. He soon realized that mere academia was not enough to make the kids enjoy learning. So he introduced music, something that was enjoyable and something that also helped the children to discover themselves and develop their skills.